Kargil is a city and a joint capital of the Union Territory of Ladakh in India. It is the second largest city in Ladakh after Leh. Kargil is located 204 kilometers to the east of Srinagar in Jammu and Kashmir and 234 kilometers to the west of Leh. The cause of the war was the infiltration of Pakistani troops disguised as Kashmiri militants into the positions on the Indian side of the LOC, that is line of control, which serves as the de facto border between the two states in Kashmir.
During the initial stages of the war, Pakistan blamed the fight entirely on independent Kashmir insurgents. But documents left behind by casualties and later statement by Pakistan's Prime Minister and Chief of Army Staff showed the involvement of Pakistani paramilitary forces led by General Ashraf Rashid. The Indian Army, later supported by the Indian Force, recaptured a majority of positions of the Indian side of the LOC. Facing international diplomatic oppositions, Pakistani forces withdrew from the remaining Indian positions along the LOC. During the winter of 1998 and 1999, some elements of the Pakistani armed forces were covertly training and sending Pakistani troops and paramilitary forces, some allegedly in the guise of Mujahideen, into territory of Indian side of the LOC. The infiltration was codenamed Operation Badar. Its aim was to sever the link between Kashmir and Ladakh and cause Indian forces to withdraw from the Siachen Glacier, thus forcing India to negotiate a settlement of the border Kashmir dispute. Pakistan also believed that any tension in the region would internationalize the Kashmir issue, helping it to secure a speedy resolution. Yet, another goal have been to boost the morale of the decade-long rebellion in Jammu and Kashmir by taking a proactive role. Pakistani Lieutenant General Shahid Aziz and then head of ISI Analysis Wing has confirmed there were no Mujahideen but only regular Pakistani army soldiers who took part in the Kargil war. These all efforts by Pakistan side had no effect, and Indian soldiers again showed that they are the proud sons of the Indian motherland and they will always be the brave safeguard of India. The Kargil war memorial built by the Indian army is located in Dras in the foothills of the Tololing Hill. The memorial, located about 5 kilometers from the city center across the Tiger Hill, commemorates the martyrs of the Kargil War. A poem, Pushp Ki Abhilasha, Wish of a Flower, by Makhanlal Chaturvedi, a renowned 20th century neo-romantic Hindi poet, is inscribed on the gateway of the memorial, which greets visitors. The names of the soldiers who lost their lives in the war are inscribed on the memorial wall and can be read by visitors. A museum attached to the Kargil War Memorial, which was established to celebrate the victory of Operation Vijay, houses pictures of Indian soldiers, archives of important war documents and recordings, Pakistani war equipments and gear, and official emblems of the army from the Kargil War.